In MATLAB, you can have multiple tabs in your figure. Let me show you how. I start by creating an empty figure. I create my first tab, tab 1, using this function, uitab. I set its title to sine graph. Now inside tab 1, I create the vertical and horizontal axes using axes command. Then everything is ready to plot my function. I repeat the process for a new tab. This time I plot cosine function from -10 to 10.